First, you will need a cushion compact. You can get one from YesStyle using my code ADEOLAASH for a discount. You're going to take the cushion puff out of the holder and pump your sunscreen onto the plastic surface. Take your cushion puff, tap it onto the sunscreen you just pumped out, then gently tap the cushion over your face. Repeat these steps until you've covered your entire face. You can either stop there or apply powder over the sunscreen for a matte finish.